I've been writing a lot about it. I'm Shannon Cavanaugh. I'm a third year environmental science major with a minor in environmental engineering. I'm working in Jenny J's environmental engineering lab, and we're focusing on antibiotic resistance genes in the environment. And so I do a lot of work in the lab, working with DNA and different kind of lab techniques and experiments. It all kind of comes back to water quality. In the end, in LA County specifically, all of these genes are ending up in coastal waters, and this could have negative impacts for people spending time in the ocean, for the ecosystem itself, and it's just showing that they persist in the environment long after they're being used, and science as of now isn't quite sure how this is going to affect human health, and also the health of the environment, so that's kind of what we're looking at in our lab. I really wanted an introduction to actual lab work and to kind of see what it would be like to work in a scientific laboratory in environmental engineering, especially as I'm considering kind of what I want to do with my education after I graduate, if I want to go to grad school, if I don't, kind of seeing what they do every day and the actual lab skills that are taking place. I've learned a lot. It's very cool seeing what the PhD students are working on and talking to them about what they're passionate about. And kind of figuring out what I'm passionate about in the field.